I want to say one thing. Hey, DC, tell this guy I deserve for top 15, or I want to fight with Brock Lesnar.
What would you say, Paul? You're taking one.
Oh, now it's interesting. Both of those guys have ambitious call outs.
Oh, lovely.
Couple years now he still like pressure Khabib. He says something like, I don't know, I don't understand this guy, but I want to just help him retire it, you know. He's old, like his mind is a little bit crazy. That's why I just want to help him.
So it's his history with Khabib that makes you want to fight him?
Yeah.
Send me that one.
Hey, I'm teaching that one in practice tomorrow.